I'm now joined by the winner here, Bertram Allen. Great start to the show for you, Bertram.
Yeah, great. My mare there was super. I was at the end of the class, so I knew how fast I had to go, and I got lucky today.
And what about tomorrow? What have you got entered?
I'll just enter Izzy. He's a 9-year-old in the big class tomorrow, and I'll give Molly a day off before the Grand Prix.
And this horse has been a very loyal customer to you, hasn't she? I mean, what do you save her for the big events these days?
Yeah, she's been brilliant. I keep her for the big days, and like here, she loves here. She's always normally fairly good results here, so that was the plan to bring her here, and she delivered today, so fingers crossed for Saturday.
And how has 2017 gone for you so far, Bertram?
Yeah, very good. Been busy, and all the horses are in great form, so looking forward to the season.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.